went up to the Highlands of Scotland, to the land of the loch and the glen. And we'll all bring our wives back a present, so we can go next time again. You know the chorus? Tooralai, we went up by train and by car and by bus, where the juice of the barley starts flowing. We all saw the game in the bar. We loaded the bus up with flagons, and we left about 7:20. We stopped 14 times between Meath and Bridgend. We were still in Glamorgan at Lem, singing Tooralai. We went up by train and by car and by bus, where the juice of the barley starts flowing. We all saw the game in the pub. On the M5, Will spoke to the driver, can you know stop this bus for a while? He said, man alive, you're on the M5, you'll have to hang on till Carlisle. Singing Tooralai. We went up by train and by car and by bus, where the juice of the barley starts flowing. We all saw the game in the bar. Still happens on rugby trips now. Oh, Will, he climbed out on the sunroof, and he stood on the bus in disgrace. But he wasn't to know that that bridge was so low, and he died with a smile on his face. He was splattered all over the pavement, and his leak, it was stuffed down his throat. And I heard his friends say, as they scraped Will away, my ticket was inside his coat. Singing, sing with me, come on, you can all do it. Singing, Tooralai. We went up by train and by car, oh bless, where the juice of the valley starts flowing. We all saw the game in the bar last time. Tooralai, that's good. We went up by train and by car and by bus, where the juice of the barley starts flowing. We all saw the game in the bar.
Thank you. We'll never get you singing.